Windows 11 KB5039212 update addresses a known issue that affects the taskbar. It might briefly glitch or not respond. It might also disappear and reappear. It also starts the rollout of the new account manager on the start menu. This new feature makes it easy to manage your account settings. Here are some solutions to fix the errors that stops you from installing this update.